Sisters, I have a little bit of news.
Don't ruin my morning.